Fontaine, America's leading long-distance runner, was killed last night in a car accident in Eugene, Oregon.
I'm Steve.
Steve Prefontaine. Mary Marks, nice to meet you.
He ran against the rules.
It takes 8% more energy to lead than to follow.
When you set the pace, you control the race.
I told you, Steve, you're not my type.
He questioned every belief.
Your need to take the lead from the start cost you a good 6 seconds.
And then will you go out with me?
Jeez, are you looking for rejection?
No.
You don't want to win?
I don't want to win unless I know I've done my best.
Are you always so positive about everything?
Consider the alternative.
He challenged every boundary.
You ran like that? Steve, you are crazy.
The only way I know to win is to run out front and flat out till I have nothing left.
And with the world at his feet, there seemed no limits.
Are they staying the roof, Harry?
Could be.
To how far he would go.
They're only encouraging the little showboater.
We can always try telling them to stop.
Performer.
Little Rube's a star.
Billy Crudup.
You don't really believe you can do anything.
Donald Sutherland.
Absolutely.
And Monica Potter.
Oh, yes!
Pree thought the real purpose of running isn't to win a race. It's to test the limits of the human heart. Nobody did it better.